wasn't sure what to expect when I walked into the Wildcats boxing ring off the corner by with a passport of the night being. But I wasn't expecting for their top boxer, my sister, Valarie, to be losing on purpose. But that was a detail I would learn later in the night. And unfortunately for Valarie,
Roger,
it had to be big and believable. There was always a next time. She had beaten him before. But it depended on the outcome of tonight. And to be fair, she did deserve it. Especially after the last time, resulting in 42 stitches and a trip to the hospital. And that was only for her. He didn't get to the hospital. His body was dumped in a nearby river. We had arranged an interview that night, intent on keeping it under the club's radar. We moved in silence, sitting in a distant park.
You should come home, Belle.
What home?
Squat on the couch in your one bedroom.
It's better than this.
You chose your path in life, and I chose mine. How did you find the fight?
It was something. I noticed that you didn't flinch at the blood. A lot of people, even the tough guys, flinch at the blood.
Oh. How is your face?
Fucked.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. I deserved it.
Okay, well, just so you know, the article will alert the public instead of the police. I know the history of the club. The police are in on it. Especially Captain. You need the attention of the public to shut this place down. To be free.
This doesn't mean freedom. Why do you even want to do this? You could get arrested.
It isn't strictly ethical, is it? Fighting in a ring?
It's a sport.
When done professionally. You guys don't even have boxing gloves. Roger and his sister. She has no idea where he is. He's dead. She has no clue where to find him. Is that a sport?
I know. I killed him.
What?
I killed him. The bell rang, but I kept hitting him and hitting him until his hands dropped and his body gave up. Do you want to know the worst part? His life was only worth 300 euros. But that didn't matter to me. I stopped caring by the second hit.
This is why Wildcats needs to be shut down.
Wildcats, it's not the only fight club. There are other fight clubs.
I know, but it's not ethical. It's immoral. Putting people in rings, especially vulnerable people.
I'm not here to debate about the ethics of fighting him. I'm not vulnerable.
Okay. So. First question.
No. Everything you need to know is in this folder. Names, locations, dates, deaths, everything you need to know. But no. That this isn't what you think it is.
Thank you.
You can put my name in it. I'll be quitting soon.
My sister drowned herself in the channel a few days ago in broad daylight. She was found along with other bodies. She asked me not to reveal her note. She, however, wishes that I give her assets to Roger's sister. Though she knows it won't be worth his life. She also doesn't want sympathy, even though she doubts she will get it. I didn't know Valarie, and I never will, which hurts because she was my sister and I loved her. I'm just here to tell her story. But Valarie was right. They arrested me a couple hours after the interview. I don't know when I'll be let out, but Wildcats was shut down soon after. So maybe my sister was right, or maybe she was wrong. Maybe my actions helped, or maybe they were nothing but a small blimp that had condemned me to the same fate.